Welcome back to ASMR Silence. I know it's been far too long, and it always is. Well, I'm glad to see that you've come back. Your hair is looking fabulous. I see you've dyed it black. I know, I think it really suits you. Your ends are very healthy. I'm impressed. So, what brings you in to me today then? Not a trim. Brilliant, a party. Lovely, that sounds great. So, we're just going to be styling your hair. Styling and washing. Certainly, we have all the time in the world. My aim is to make you look gorgeous and party ready. But as you know, I'd like to have you leaving here feeling relaxed and peaceful and calm. So we're going to be taking a little bit extra time just to ensure that you are feeling as calm and you enjoy this experience as much as possible. Okay, so my plan for your appointment today is I am going to brush your hair out now with this brush I have here. No, this is a new one. It is the Tangle Teaser. And it does a brilliant job in gently removing any tangles. Or just smoothing the hair, and it does leave your hair with a lovely natural shine. The bristles are plastic and they do not have a cap on the top, so none of your hair can get stuck around or caught and pulled. So this is a very non-damaging brush for your hair, which I know is of, you know, utmost importance. So, once I brush your hair, I'm going to be turning around your chair and washing your hair thoroughly. We have a lovely shampoo we're going to be using today. It's lovely and fragrant, and should leave your hair feeling soft, shiny, and moisturised. Okay, and then once we've completed the washing of the hair, I'll turn you back round and then we'll just style your hair. I mean, your hair, this is your natural hair. It's so beautiful, so I'd prefer if we didn't use any heat styling products on it today, and straighteners or curlers, and I think we're just going to work with the natural hair. I have a couple of products and techniques to use that even without heat we're going to leave your hair looking, you're going to look the best there. Let's just say that is a guarantee. Okay, so if you don't mind, I'm going to begin with the brushing. Just sit back and close your eyes if you wish. I'm going to be very gentle on your hair. And I'm going to begin. So yeah, we're just going to brush your hair. I've gotten even longer. That's amazing. I wish my hair would grow as quick as yours. From the top of your scalp. So do you prefer your hair when it's long or when it's short? You like either? Yeah, you do suit both. I mean, are you planning on growing your hair? Doing whatever. I have the same attitude towards hair, that's fine. This brush is being very, very gentle on your hair. So it's not pulling. It's just working its way through the knots and leaving your hair silky now. Go ahead, it's thoroughly brushed through. Yeah, it feels so much smoother than it did. I'm going to spin you all around and I'll just have you face the wall so I can rest your head over the sink and give you a lovely hair wash. Okay. I'll just move your chair now. So, now that you're all turned around, head is nice and rested back on the cushion I've provided. I'm going to start the water and lather up your hair with our most popular shampoo, the reason why it's so popular is because means that we can get the same job done twice as quick. It doesn't use or need a lot of water to activate the product, so I'm just going to be using a little bit. Grab your hair. Well, grab's quite a harsh word. I'm going to gently some of the shampoo. And just work the slather. Really build up a thick lather. I gently massage it into the roots. Now we've got that nicely lathered, I'm going to wax slowly and give you a head massage. Running the hand round the temples into your scalp, from the roots to the tip. You can hear the fizz of the shampoo. And what the ingredients are: active and working in your hair, which is working to make it smooth and healthy. Still lathering it into your hair. I will create a luxurious layer or lather. I'm going to call over my assistant and she's going to wash out the shampoo for you. And then we're going to just raise your chair, turn you around, and then I can begin styling and finishing up your style. Okay. I'll see you in a couple.
Now that your hair is thoroughly washed and feeling absolutely wonderful, we're going to begin styling. I find that styling wet hair leaves the kind of end result for the look that I'm going to be going for it's gonna turn out a lot more better looking. So I know you said it was a party and quite casual kind of thing, so I was thinking we're just gonna do some beachy waves, some natural curl, and add a little bit of volume in your roots. Does that sound good? I know that you like the natural kind of beachy, loose, messy kind of look. I think you really pull off the kind of effortless, just roll out of bed look. And we're going to do that, but a little more sophisticated and party appropriate. So I'll begin by spraying my detangling mist onto your hair so I can go through any tangles still left in there from washing with a different. Your eyes. Perfect. I'll just spray this. Brilliant. Right, my hair is definitely saturated. I'll just go through with this brush. This one's a lot softer. Is a ball bristle brush, tongue twister, and there's a nice one about. And some rubber grips for me. How's your work going? Okay, that's interesting, yeah. New boss. Now I know how that feels. You're feeling stressed. I think you just need to remember to just sit down, take a few minutes out at the end of the day, just relax, just breathe deeply, and just remember, everything's going to be okay. Any troubles you have with your work right now, or any tasks that you're going to be doing really, often say a week time, a month's time, it's going to be over and you're going to be sitting and realizing that there's no need to worry in the first place. Just pull out this last knot. What I'm going to be doing really is just scrunching up your hair after spraying sea salt spray, and this is going to, when your hair dries, leave your hair messy, and it's going to be hot. And just wipe that away from your face. Brilliant. No, the hair looks perfect. I'll put that down there. Okay, it begins the crunching. Nothing worse than hair in over your eyes. It gets up all back past your ears. Has come out even better than I expected, so wonderful. I mean, you are looking wonderful now, and I think you're pretty party ready. Before you leave, I shall just put in a finishing serum. This is just going to keep your hair in its place, so when it does dry, we'll let it dry naturally, so it looks more authentically beachy. And it's less damaging on your hair. When it actually does dry, instead of the crisp unattractiveness of hairspray, this is basically gonna leave your hair the same hold, the same definition, but smooth and shiny looking and flexible, which is what we want. Okay, so I'll just apply some of this. It's a lovely smell as well. This is bergamot, lavender and honey. I do love my honey, that's right. Smooth this down your hair. Just smooth it down and into the scrunchy curl. Wonderful. It's been lovely seeing you, and I hope to be seeing you very soon. I hope you have a wonderful time at your party. And I hope you're feeling relaxed. At most.